Hey, this is Multimoo, and sorry that I haven't been posting as much as I used to, but I'm trying to change that this year. The holidays were a little heavy for me, but one of the brighter things was actually Arizona Sunshine 2. Thanks to the developer for the review code, and thank you to Rip2 for joining me on checking out the first couple hours of this game.
Dang. I really tied one on last night.
Here, catch.
Hey!
It worked!
Look at that.
Oh.
Yay! Food.
Ow!
Dunk myself in the headset. I had a hot dog.
100% health. Push it all the way in.
Whoa.
Get to the chopper! Wait, don't get to the chopper.
Yeah.
Oh!
Holy shit! Hey!
Well, this seems bad.
Hey! Over here! Hey! Down
oh,
here!
Oh, no!
Hey! Freddy!
Oh, I think I punched a monitor. That's not good.
Oh, move to insert. It's in my hand now. There's a tiny burger in my hand.
Tiny burger in my hand.
Oh, it's funny what we used to care about.
Oh, no. The Indiana Jones hat.
Yeah. Oh, my.
Oops.
All right, do we have to climb this?
Looks like it.
How do I move this guy?
Hold on!
Oh my god!
Oh. Ah!
Oh, this is gonna end in tragedy.
You look really funny when you're hanging, like you're like floating.
Yeah. Look at this. Here we go, Multi. I like to get my reps in. What?
That's a weapon.
Yeah, no, no, no. I have this weird feeling this might be a bad idea.
It's not working.
Off with your bread. I know that hurt, Freddy.
Want this back? This is sweet. Oh,
hey
buddy.
Hey.
Come here.
Hey, little man. Wow, I didn't know you were back there.
Does this sound like a good idea? Yeah, come on, buddy.
Yes.
Go get it.
Yeah.
He's got a gun.
Oh, that nice.
Puppy has a gun.
He's got like a backup gun.
Oh.
There is a good boy. Buddy.
Ooh. Okay, here we go.
That's
here we go.
Get it, buddy. Buddy.
I think our buddy just... Oh, geez. He's got
buddy.
A zombie attacking him.
I'm glad you're on
my
side.
I think it's the other way around.
He's attacking the zombie.
Yeah.
You okay, little buddy?
Good you job. Only have one gun?
Yeah, my other one disappeared. First.
Nice.
Okay. Come here, friend.
Wait.
Oops.
Hold on.
Ha!
All right.
He's just chomping on that corpse.
That tasty buddy doesn't infect you, right? Oh, he's peeing!
Good boy.
He just peed in that corner. That's my bed.
Good work.
Oh, you got a meat cleaver.
Yeah.
Way to go, buddy.
Found it with the gurney burger.
Oh. I love this. Good old
buddy
physics.
For the win!
By using the Guzzle Corp decontamination chamber, you accept the risk of side effects, including but not limited to.
Oh no!
Nausea, fainting,
look, it's breaking.
Loss of appetite, loss of eyesight, various tumors, extreme penis reduction, occasional tiredness.
Wait, what?
Look at this good boy just chilling here.
Come on, buddy. Let's go find patient zero.
I don't know why, but there's something about a well-made drawer opening
buddy,
in VR.
Fart twice if you know how to fly a 737.
Don't smoke.
Shit. That's a whole lot of friends.
I see lots
this is
of
a bad idea.
Barrels, though.
Yeah, right on the other side of this.
Oh.
How are we gonna get
okay.
That worked.
That's not
there's
good.
There's other barrels, too. Oh, no, the plane.
Nothing to see here, Freddy's. Go about your business.
Nice.
Hey, make sure you drive straight, Fred. No falling asleep with the wheel down there.
I got a trophy for that.
Nice. Oh my god, the trail behind us.
Wow. That's vicious.
Oh, he's got an X on it.
All right. Here we go.
Oh, you almost got me there.
All right, that was a multi. What about grenades?
All right, well, I'm just going to use one.
Okay.
Sure, he's getting busy out there.
Oh, I gotta pull the pin. Buddy, come back!
Get over here! That'll do it. Okay, on we go.
Oh. Oh god, I got a grenade in each hand. I can't even pull the pin.
Go, buddy!
What's up, fuzzy boy? No.
Damn, I forgot about my Prince Albert. Good boy.
Finally, sort of worked.
Wait, can I have some?
Oh yeah, 100%. There you go.
Buddy! Here, you can feed him.
Who's a good dog? Ooh! Did you fart on me? Buddy? Gross. Just wanted to check if you're still a good boy. Oh, you are!
Give Buddy a pet.
That's cool. Yeah! Huh. I can do that thing.
I just saw you do the flick.
Nice.
Oh, shit! Run, Buddy! Run!
Are you with me?
I'm right behind you.
Okay. Oh, shit! I gotta reload.
I hope you know where you're going, buddy.
Where you at? Oh, shit. Are you alive?
Yep. Nope. This is kind of awesome, watching you run. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Are they climbing after me?
They were swinging at me.
I fell. My screen's all red.
Oh, no.
I'm screwed.
Your body just went crazy.
Okay, this game is great in co-op. This is one of the best VR co-op games I've played.
Aside from the bugginess, the original Arizona Sunshine was the same deal. It was buggy, just janky. Not too buggy, janky. But it was a lot of fun.
I have to say, also, shout out to the globular cluster comfort
right?
kit.
Right, yeah.
Because, I haven't lost the sweet spot this whole session. That's what was around the corner.
I was wondering, when are we going to get, not pistols,
Watch
you know?
Your step, bud. There's a whole alphabet of hepatitis down here.
Like Q?
That's a big guy, right? Kind of clicker-like.
I think he's just... Oh.
Wow.
I'll just finger pistol this guy. Here we go. All right. Pew, pew. Pew. Pew, pew, pew. Whoa, it worked!
Alright, man. Catch you on the flip side.
So, yeah.
Yeah, thanks for trying this with me.
It was good. Thank you.
Of course. This is something I'm glad I got to play. Alright, man.
Beautiful. Alright.
I'll catch you later.
Have a great one. See ya.